The end of the winter ski season is quickly coming to a close. In fact, there are only 4 ski resorts across the state that are still open. But one resort, right here, Waterville Valley, is offering free skiing for its final week of operations.
We're at the end. It's, you know, this season has been, it's been a tough one. There's no doubt about it.
It's free skiing at Waterville Valley as the mountain approaches its final few days of the season.
Some people think I was a little crazy to do it. You know, sometimes some resorts will give a free day here and a free day there, and I said, the heck with a free day, I want a free week.
Workers at Waterville say the season was anything but easy. Overall business down about 10 to 20% from just last year. But skiers Thursday were still soaking in those final runs. Tag Butler made the trip north from Texas.
It's nice and warm, and there's still plenty of snow. Even though you look up the hill and you see all these bare spots, you can still go up and go come down. And it's really a shame that more people don't come out this time of year and ski.
Despite only 4 of the state's 18 mountains still operating, half managed to make snow this week, hoping to attract any last-minute business.
It's been less than ideal. We really started off with a slow start, and we've been playing catch-up all year.
And while some resorts may break even, many are well below last year's total. Some mountains now have their eyes set on next season.
People start golfing, and they quit skiing. It's a shame. You can do both.
And workers here on the mountain say they are seeing about 50 to 100 people per day ever since they started offering up that free skiing for the final week of the season. Ski New Hampshire workers also tell me as for when those other ski resorts might close for the season, it's simply up to Mother Nature. In Waterville Valley, I'm Adam Harding, WMUR News 9.